Okay. This is Nobody by Sylvia.
Micah's favorite.
Yes, I'm super pumped.
It's okay. Death Cab for Cutie and Sylvia.
There's 80s, and then there's this. All right, I'm going to take a break. No, I'm just kidding.
Wait, put the lyrics on my screen.
Let's keep going. I'm sorry, everybody. Here we go. I just wanted to prove Darren's point. Here we go. Okay, I must pause.
Your next show, I'm going to have all my friends show up and request this song for you.
Oh my gosh.
Nonstop.
This is like quintessential early 80s. Like quintessential. Like,
it's so awesome.
Like just a just boots, gets, boots, and gets. With like just really bad lyrics, like I was at a restaurant, she called my name, you were working late on your feet.
What about you're nobody called, because yes. Who called? Oh, nobody. And then she's saying
super deep,
it's awesome,
but then she says I can love you like nobody can,
right?
So like
even better.
It's so, it's like that was the moment. Do you think that's the moment in the writing room when they were like, oh
hell yeah, high five,
nailed it,
Grammy, hello Grammy.
I'm dying, let's keep going. I must proceed. Brian, your turn of words is amazing. We went for a drive, and it's so like A to B. I ask who's on your mind. You said nobody. Oh my gosh. Why do you ask? Oh, her again. I could have told you that. We came back home, got ready for bed. I said to myself, I've got one shot left. You're still mine, and I won't stand in line behind nobody.
You're nobody called today. She hung up when I asked her name. Well, I wonder, does she think she is being clever? You say nobody's after you. The fact is, what you say is true. But I can love you like nobody can. Even better.
So deep. So deep. I have to know where this story goes. I must proceed.
Guitar
solo.
Oh,
gosh. Modulation. Just so, so. Oh, the story's not going to go any further?
You got the earworm already.
There better be an ending. Be like, and last time I saw you was the last time that we were going to hang out. Oh, it's not going to do it. You know where the music like runs underneath.
Stay on the hook.
Oh. See, like here, like it would typically be like, and that was when I knew that you were going to walk out and we'd never see each other again and nobody could take you from me.
Micah, I think you owe me a huge thank you and a debt of gratitude. I have enriched your life with Sylvia in the biggest hit in 1982 in the country charts. Nobody.
You know what this reminds me of?
Wow.
You remember Billy Madison?
Of course. Yeah, I love that movie.
Thank you very much. And for listening to this, we are all now dumber. Right.
In no part did you answer.
In no part
did you have a did coherent you answer sentence, right?
Anything that I said. And for listening to this, right. We are all dumber. That was a lot of fun. That was a
Gen
good.
X versus Millennial.
I mean, I had a great time. Thank you, everybody,
so
for
gonna
tuning
in. You're going to be singing. You're going to text me in a couple of days and go, darn you. Now all I can hear is nobody's on.
Nobody's ever going to text you, Darren.
I can't wait. She'll be clever when she does.
Yeah, and she'll love you better. All right, everybody. Until next time, I had a great time. I'm Michael Weiner. It's Darren Drewitz. We're out. Later.